we're doing a little Periscope here. We are at the campus.
People back there. Hey, what's up?
We're doing a Periscope. Yeah, Laura and I are like that. See, that's better. But it's not. Laura and I are doing a little Periscope here. We are at the ID at Xbox. They don't want to see me. Let me come around here. We're at the ID at Xbox event here. Laura, why don't you tell people what's going
on? Right, we are on the Xbox campus. We are taking a look at lots and lots of different ID at Xbox games. We've got Cuphead over there in the corner. We got So Happy Mew over in that corner, which I want to go check out. Looks really cool. And Larry, of course, has a ladder. So check out the ladder.
I've got a ladder. Look, they brought in a special ladder here. So can you go grab the mic? And I want to say something to the room. So anyway, we're doing this. We're doing this here. I want to show you what everything looks like. So let me put my glasses.
Yeah, everybody. Here we go. So we actually have two full rooms of games that are going on here. And you can see everything that's going on. It's kind of crazy. We're going to go into the other room in a second, but I'm going to make an announcement here first. So there's Laura.
So we go to the other room.
We're going
to
wait till the microphone is here. Oh, there it is. All right, so let's do this. Cancel. Cancel. I may hand it to you in a minute. All right. I'm getting up here. Okay, guys, hold on. All right. Can you guys hear me? All right. I'm over here in the center of the second room. So say hello to everybody. We're doing a live Periscope for about a million people. So say hello, everybody. Hello, internet. This is iTunes. Right, guys? We're all here in Seattle playing ID and Xbox games. We have a couple hundred, maybe 500 people here in the two rooms. And what's over there? Have you guys played Cuphead yet? All right. We're gonna give the Periscope folks a little bit of a tour. So we're gonna get off the microphone, right, guys? Enjoy your games. All right, we're getting down here. Here you go. Thank you, Laura. So we got Laura here.
Hello.
Here's Laura. There's E. If you listen to the podcast, you know these guys. So I want to take you guys into the other room. It's Cuphead. So people are asking where Cuphead is. Cuphead is...
big screen. This is Cuphead. So I'm pointing people around what's going on.
All right. Should we go to the other room?
Yes.
All right. Let's go.
So we're going to the other room now.
Wait. You got to catch him off where you go.
Well, I'll catch you on the way back. So...
oh, we're going to the other room. Go ahead.
Is it this way?
This way.
This way? Oh, dear.
Go ahead.
Oh, am I in the back of me?
Yes. So, we're on our way to the other room. So, here's a little trivia. Remember when we talked about HoloLens back in January? This is the same place.
This
is the very room where we announced it. So, we're actually going to go into this.
There we go. So this.
Hi, Kristen.
There we go. This is.
We have this room over here. Behind us is kind of the same setup. We have some Halo over here. I guess we got some Halo 5, right, Laura?
Halo 5 over there.
Okay. We got some Halo 5 over here. We'll turn it around and we'll do this.
So this is Halo 5 over here. Let's go over here to these young ladies over here. Yes. So we're going over here now. This is really cool. This is a game that these young ladies developed. So we're going to go over here and there we go. It's called The Whole Story.
And you interact with the game.
So this is a RPG that was pardon me? Yeah. So this is what's going on. It's called The Whole Story. You can download this right now. It's coming to Xbox and it's gonna be on Steam.
Tell everybody your name.
I'm Evan.
This is Evan. She is one of the young ladies. Pardon me?
Is they pronouns.
They pronouns? Okay. So Evan is one of the folks who worked on this game. She's a game developer. Check this out. And are you in high? You're in high school.
Yes. And The Whole Story is an RPG.
The Whole Story is an RPG.
Yeah.
And see, they're all saying, "What up, Evan?"
That's terrifying.
So she, it is terrifying. Evan here developed this game. Let's turn around, Evan, so we can show your game in the background.
Yeah.
So it is. You worked on this game with a bunch of folks, right?
Yep. About 5 other people.
About 5 other people worked on this game. So go check it out on Steam if you got Steam. It's coming to Xbox very soon, right, Evan?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
You have anything you want to tell people? Got a million people right here, see?
Yeah, that's a little scary.
That's a little scary. So, all right, we're going to let Evan go.
Yeah.
All right, so
yeah.
There you go. So this is
the story. So that's what we're doing right now. So we just
far, these people here are, these girls are in high school and they're developing a game.
That is super fantastic.
Did you develop a game in high school?
I did, but not to this level of fidelity. I did my own graphics, did like something, you know, on the side. But this is amazing how much they've been able to do, given their just, you know, limited experience. It was great.
Limited experience? They shipped a game! That's kind of awesome.
They've done more than most, you know, most people. Which is
so
great.
Anyway, there's let's go over here to the center.
Back of Laura's head. We're walking around here. There's a ton of different...
Ooh, there's Beyond Eyes over here.
There's a ton of different games over here. Hey, guys.
We got Beyond Eyes over here, which is about a girl who is blind. And it's got a lovely art style here.
Yeah.
Just check it out. It's out now, I believe.
Beyond Eyes, you can play it now. How many people do we have watching? Apparently about 500 people watching. So we're walking around here and we're showing you guys some of the games. Periscope style. You guys want to say hi? What are you in the line to play?
What is it called?
Next Behemoth title.
The next Behemoth title. You don't even know what you're playing.
No, it's Behemoth.
Surprise.
Welcome to the Xbox campus.
Thank you. Thank
all right, guys. So as I said, we're here on the Xbox campus. Laura, come on in here.
It's Pit People.
So if you're coming to PAX, we'd love to see you on Saturday. We're doing our podcast, right, Laura?
4:00.
Right, 4:00. 4:00. I'll tweet a link out to that as well. So anyway, we're gonna let you go, Laura. We should let them go, right?
Yep.
Okay. Say
goodbye. Thanks for joining us.
All right. We'll talk to you guys later. We're here at ID at Xbox. We're having a great time. Thank you for watching. We're gonna go now. Bye bye.